Hi boys, this is a question that Cheng Tat actually sent to me earlier. He wanted to ask about this question because we have done this in class, I think about a couple of months ago in early February or January. We even have a test on this. Okay, I'm going to go through the question again. Mr. Goh and Mr. Ho have some apples. If Mr. Goh sells 60 apples per day and Mr. Ho sells 30 apples per day, Mr. Goh will have 400 apples when Mr. Ho has sold all his apples. So, in the first situation, Mr. Goh to Mr. Ho, 60 to 30. Second situation, if Mr. Goh sells 30 apples per day and Mr. Ho sells 60 apples per day, Mr. Goh will have 700 apples left when Mr. Ho sells all his apples. So, Mr. Goh to Mr. Ho in the second situation. Mr. Goh sells 30 per day, Mr. Ho sells 60 per day. I can simplify the ratio, so let's simplify it. 2 is to 1 and 1 is to 2. Now in both situations, this and this, Mr. Ho was the person who has sold all his apples. Now because of the fact that he has sold all his apples, it doesn't really matter, okay, whether he sells 1 apples in every day for 10 days, because that will be 10, or 2 apples every day for 5 days, because the total is the same, as in this case, because Mr. Ho sold all his apples. It doesn't matter how many days, because all the apples were used up. So in this case, Mr. Ho apples, the total apples should be the same. So this and this should be the same, because like I say, it doesn't matter how many he sells per day, because at the end of it, his total is used up. There's not a single left. So this and this has to be the same. Times 2, times 2. I have 4 is to 2. Now, next step, let's draw out the model. Mr. Goh and Mr. Ho. 4 is to 2. In the first situation, Mr. Goh would sell 2 ratio, okay, every day, and Mr. Ho would sell this amount. Now after they have done this, okay, we note that Mr. Ho will have 400 left, 400 extra apples left after he has sold all this, which I will highlight in red. After he sold this 4 units, okay, he will have 400 left. Okay, let's look at the second situation. In the second situation, Mr. Goh and Mr. Ho. Okay, Mr. Goh would sell 1 unit. Okay, now we can compare the unit because we have made them the same. Mr. Ho will sell 2 as per normal. But this time round is a bit different because Mr. Goh will have 700 left. Now this amount and this amount should be the same because this is the amount Mr. Goh have regardless of how much he has sold. So take away 1 unit, I know I have 700 left. Taking a look at this, you will realize something. Mr. Ho, we can leave out of the equation because he's 2 units, and he's without the numerals. So we have to make use of the numerals here. And what is the numerals? 700 plus 1 unit is the same as 4 units plus 400. So 1 unit plus 700 is equals to 4 units plus 400. Simple enough. We always take the smaller side and bring over. In this case, this is 400 is smaller, I bring over. 1 unit is smaller, I bring over. What do I have? 700 minus 400 equals to 4u minus 1u. 300 equals to 3u. I can simply swap it over if you're uncomfortable, but let's leave it as this. Okay, so 1u is equals to 300 divided by 3. So 1u is 100. Okay, they ask how many apples does Mr. Goh have. How many apples does Mr. Goh have? Mr. Goh have 1 unit, which is 100 plus 700. In all, he has 800 apples. Okay.